President Biden will honor the life of Emmett Till with a national monument. The president is expected to sign a proclamation tomorrow on the anniversary of Till's birth. The proclamation will establish the Emmett Till and Mamie Till Mobley National Monument in three different locations in Mississippi and in Illinois. Till, of course, is the black teenager from Chicago who was killed after he was accused of whistling at a white woman in Mississippi back in 1955.